This is Credit Matters, and I'm Gregg Moskowitz of the Global Fixed Income Research Group. The fallen angels count for the year through June 2010 stands at 7, with 2 new additions since the last reporting cycle. We define fallen angels as issuers that Standard & Poor's rating services downgrades to speculative grade, which is BB plus and lower, from investment grade, BBB minus and higher. By comparison, the count was 20 at this point last year and 21 2 years ago. The potential fallen angels count, issuers rated BBB minus with either negative outlooks or ratings on credit watch with negative implications, increased to 53 this reporting cycle with 4 additions and 3 removals. The increase suggests that the fallen angels count may have the potential to increase at a faster pace. By region, the U.S. leads with 19 entities, or 36% of all potential fallen angels, followed by Europe and Asia with 12, or 37% each. U.S. corporate bond yields change by rating category, and borrowing costs increase noticeably when moving down the rating scale to BB from BBB. For issuers in the BBB category, bond spreads range from 160 basis points to 234 basis points greater than the benchmark 5-year Treasury yield during the 12 months ended May 31st. For issuers in the BB rating category, which is BB plus, BB and BB minus, borrowing spreads range from 256 basis points to 493 basis points more than Treasuries. The BB spreads are both higher and span a wider range than the BBB spreads. You can find more information in this month's report titled Fallen Angels in Emerging and Developed Markets, including the U.S. and Europe. The fallen angels count increases to 7. This has been Credit Matters. Thank you for watching.